Hi friends, today I discuss uniform circular motion. When velocity changes, when velocity changes means, or we can say that, sorry for this, velocity changes means acceleration is not equal to zero. There means some acceleration. So the change in the velocity could be due to change in velocity in three ways. The first is change in magnitude. The second is change in direction. And the third is change in both. Change in both. So if you say that, can you think an example of when the object does not change its magnitude of velocity but only change direction of motion? So basically in second case. So can you see an example in which magnitude not change but only the velocity change due to change in direction? Now I take an example. An object travels through this rectangular path. A, B, C, D by uniformly accelerated motion or with uniform speed. So in this path, he starts from A through B through C and through D. So it gets total 4 turns. And at every corner, he changes its velocity due to change in direction. If I decrease this length or where or by which where the direction changes start the length, then it is called pentagon, hexagon and everything. And last point, a circle object. So the uniform circular motion means the motion during along a circular path, the motion of an object along a circular path in which the velocity change due to change in direction is called uniform circular motion. If the object takes one round from this point to ... again back to this point, so during a one round, velocity is speed is distance upon time. The total distance from this to this is equal to circumference of circle. So this is equal to speed equal to 2 pi r by t. If r is the radius of circular, so this is the uniform circular motion, or the motion of an object along a circular path in which the velocity change due to change in direction. Or we can also say that speed constant, or in definition form, the motion of an object along the circular path in which speed of an object is constant is called uniform circular motion. So I hope you understand what a uniform circular motion. So please download the Scholar Learning app, and if you already download this, then enjoy learning. Thanks for watching this video.